Hi, welcome back to my workshop. This is Lucas, a violin maker in Cremona. In today's video, I'm going to be finishing the thickness for my Baroque violin, and I'm also going to be fitting the bass bar, which is a tiny bit shorter, lower, and it has a slightly different shape to the one of the modern instruments. So if you like this type of content, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.